Hi, my name is Nicholas Dalton, and I'm a senior at St. Edward's University. I am majoring in computer science, and my summer 2021 internship was at VMware in Austin, Texas.
Hello, my name is Zaina Lee, and I am a senior at St. Edward's University. I am majoring in computer science, and my summer 2021 internship was at VMware in Austin, Texas.
Subur Khan, and I'm a senior at St. Edward's University. I'm majoring in computer information and sciences, and my summer 2021 internship was at VMware in Austin, Texas. During this internship, I was assigned to create a backend feature for the ClearSky team and their application at VMware, and this feature was an auditing trail for their application, which essentially tracked all edits made towards this and their entities inside of it.
During my internship, I created a Slack bot that worked with a new Perforce trigger framework built by the CPBU team. The Slackbot sent Perforce check-ins to Slack channels for developers to get notified of changes in source code of the ESXi SDKs.
So some of the work that I did during my internship was quality assurance of documentation to provide effective feedback for configurations on different operating systems, updates of software tools, and provide clarity for better use. I got to experience different areas of computer science that I had not gotten to do so in my classes. So this internship helped me become more decisive about the area of computer science that I would like to pursue in the future. And I got to use concepts and skills that I learned in the classroom and apply them in real life.
I had heard about I4 internships last year in 2020, and I was very hesitant on applying because I was nervous and I didn't think I had the right skills for the internships. So therefore, I never applied. So fast forward, I apply for 2021 and I get the internship and do the internship experience. Now I regret that I did not apply for I4 summer internship in 2020.
The best thing about this internship was that I was able to familiarize myself with backend engineering. And I really like that VMware has a laid-back culture. They believe in you, and they want you to explore and innovate. So this experience truly helped me envision where I see myself after graduation. I look forward to working as a back-end or full-stack software engineer in the future. And because of this internship, I feel as if I'm ready to go out in the real world now and explore my passion in computer science.